I To agree that there's no better way to end a concert than with that jazz band. Awesome. Let's give it up again. I sat there this whole evening thinking, this is middle school. This is unusual, I think, for middle school. Our kids have worked so hard and they are so diligent and talented and just spectacular, and I just want to give everybody yet another round of applause, all the kids who played tonight. So thank you. And of course, I want to thank Mr. Hughes and Mr. Brooks. When I thought about how complex some of those pieces of music were, I realized these men put unbelievable amounts of time, energy, and love into what they do. And we thank you so much for all of that. Finally, I want to thank the eighth grade. This is their last middle school concert. Eighth graders, stand up. Let us give you a round of applause. been leaders in every way, and I thank them so much for that. Sixth and seventh graders, you have big shoes to fill, but I have no doubt that they have shown you the way. So thank you, eighth graders. Thank you, friends and family, parents, grandparents, and aunts and uncles and cousins and everybody else, for being here, for supporting your kids, for supporting us as we work with your kids. Your partnership means everything to us, and we thank you so much. We have, I don't know, 2 weeks left, I guess, but who's counting? Yeah. And as always, we're finishing strong, and this is the perfect example of finishing strong. So thank you again so much, and good night all. See